We are in the presence of God. God is love, and those who live in love live in God, and God lives in them. We're going to sing our first hymn chosen by the couple, and it's hymn number 2 in the yellow books, All Things Bright and Beautiful, or in the order of service. And we remain standing. I've just been handed the rings and I ask for God's blessing upon them. Heavenly Father, by your blessing, let these rings be to Joseph and Danny a symbol of unending love and faithfulness, to remind them of the vow and covenant which they have made this day through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Now, can you take the ring that you're going to be putting on her finger? This finger, just turn to each other. Put the ring on as far as it can go. Just hold it there. Hold it. Hold the hand there. Okay. Hold the ring there. Okay.
See, hold it. Okay. See.
Look at her. Repeat after me. Annie, I give you this ring.
Annie, I give you this ring.
As a sign of our marriage.
As a sign of our marriage.
With my body, I honour you.
With my body, I honour you.
All that I am, I give to you.
All that I am, I give to you.
And all that I have, I share with you.
And all that I have, I share with you.
Within the love of God.
Within the love of God.
Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Joseph, I give you this ring.
Joseph, I'll give you this ring.
As a sign of our marriage.
As a sign of our marriage.
With my body, I honour you.
With my body, I honour you.
All that I am, I give to you.
All that I am, I'll give to you.
And all that I have, I share with you.
And all that I have, I'll share with you.
Within the love of God.
Within the love of God.
Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Point if the groom wishes to kiss the bride, he may.